I'm doing okay. I'm healthy. That's an important thing. I'm just starting to train tomorrow. Pretty good shape. I've been grappling a lot, physical preparation, so I'll definitely be ready.
Что сейчас мы здоровы, это самое главное. Понимаем, через
сегодня проходит семинар, расскажи, почему он посвящен таким техникам, как поможет.
You know, it's a grappling seminar, but I'm showing techniques that will help grappling and make a fight. So the stuff I'm showing is very good stuff. You know, like the philosophy that I teach, whether you're a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu guy or a Sambo guy, or a wrestler, or a boxer, it doesn't matter. The techniques that you can use that everyone is able to use no matter what your background is.
Спасибо большое за интервью. Еще немного здесь место для слов тем, кто помогает спонсорам и поклонникам.
Well, first, thank you, everyone, for inviting me to your club. I was at an SC club. Thank you for having me as a guest. Thank you for inviting me to lecture. I have many friends and I'm in St. Petersburg and from Ukraine who are visiting me and who I meet on the streets. And they've taken me in as like they're treating me like family from Russia. So you know, I feel like this is my home away from home. I love coming here. Like I said, I'm coming here not because I have to be here, but because I want to be here and meet the friends that I've met and meet with people and see the great city. I'm just very thankful that I got this opportunity.